How I come with the name FDA? Well, let's go a little story time real quick. I was like 2017, so I was 11, and I wanted to make a Roblox account. Well, an alt account specifically, because I think the oldest Roblox account I have had, it was a the 2013 one, but then I lost the login for that one, so. Anyways, well, for the alt account's name, I was like, I didn't want to come up with a creative name, so I was like, okay, I'm just gonna smash my keyboard and see what I get, and I got FDASAEFWAS.